developed by Empty Clip Studios, which most recently worked on the Streets of Rage and Yakuza mashup Streets of Kamurocho, a remaster of the classic platformer that was out on the Sega Genesis in 1995. Gargoyles Remastered is planned for release on console and PC with updated visuals and controls, but there's no release date for it yet.
Whee!